Hello, internet friends. My name is Bay, and this is Final Fantasy VII Remake Integrade. But I'm bad on the PS5, a light commentary playthrough where you still have to look at my forehead and my potentially terrible shirts through most of the episode. But I do not jibber jab like I do in my Dark Souls or Bloodborne or Elden Ring or other playthroughs that you can watch down below if you'd like. Or if you're watching on YouTube, you just do hashtag but I'm bad on YouTube. Almost like 400 parts of series that I've done over the past couple of years. So if you want long form playthroughs where I somewhat painstakingly go through everything, you can watch it live too, where you get to see everything when I'm setting up stuff and going through more menus and asking questions, looking things up. Without further ado, it's the Corneo Coliseum. Oh, wait.
Oh, you again.
Ouch, what happened to your face?
I just needed a little scratch, you know? So I signed up for the preliminaries and, well, I hope you guys realize what you're getting into. I don't want to scare you, but if you can make a run for it, you should.
Cloud and Aerith, your match will begin shortly. Please make your way to the gate.
We're in way too deep to back out now.
Never been more scared in my entire life. It's a gift from Don Corneo. Drink it, and they say you'll be raring to go for hours on end. If I had, maybe things would have gone differently for me. Maybe you should. It's yours if you want.
Is it just like an adrenaline? Or like, is that like easy mode?
You two ready? Try not to get yourselves killed.
Isn't the point?
For our next batch, we welcome two fighters, a young couple no less.
Talk about a bad day!
This is their first tournament,
the bad first date,
and most likely their last, inexperienced as they are. Or are they? Give it up for Cloud and Aerith!
Get out! Go home, you suck!
That lovey-dovey bullshit.
What's up with the pole? Gonna do a little dance for us, baby girl?
Okay, now I'm mad.
One of Walmart's own, a renowned master of beasts.
Will his pet make a meal of our two challengers, the Barberry Eyes?
They've already been given their appetizers.
Their hunger for flesh and fear is unquenchable. The demon dogs of hell. The Sanguine Stalkers!
No, please, beast!
You brought animals?
Oh? First-timers, huh?
There's no rule that says you gotta fight man-to-man.
We're in for a treat, ladies and gentlemen. Who will prevail in this brutal contest between man and beast? This could be over in an instant, so don't even blink! Without further ado, the fourth match of the first round begins now!
Let's do this.
I'm gonna have a lot of fun!
Get him!
Sloppy. Shit.
Go on!
Get ready.
Go on!
It's over.
That's it.
Can you believe it? I don't think anyone saw this coming.
He did the thing.
What a completely unexpected turn of events! And the winners of our match are Cloud and Aerith.
Contenders, please return to your waiting room.
Well, that's one win down. Go team! What's wrong?
The rules don't make sense.
Yeah, true. But maybe it'll be better in the next match?
Nah. Wouldn't bet on it. Better to expect the worst.
Yep.
Cloud and Aerith, your match will begin shortly. Please make your way to the gate.
Well, that was some bullshit. Guess I better start looking for a new job.
That's what they call beginner's luck. But the next match won't be so easy. Ready to rock? Just remember, try not to die.
For the second match in our spectacular semifinals, fresh from their first date with death, I present the Lucky Couple!
We're like unlucky for the rest of us!
Give it up once again for Cloud and Aerith! Opponents, the Reavers of the Scrapyard, thieves and killers through and through. Too criminal for common criminals, the worst of the worst.
Ladies and gentlemen, check their pockets, because they may have already robbed you blind.
The most contemptible sons of bitches this side of Walmart, Bex Benefits.
Desserts taste like... like justice!
There's only
like maybe!
Yeah.
And who are these unscrupulous-looking gentlemen? It would seem that there are actually 8 members of Beck's Badasses.
Hey, that's cheating.
The only rule here is that there are no rules.
Yeah!
If Corneo says it's okay, you gotta suck
yeah!
it up.
The dad has granted his approval!
This is ridiculous!
The odds are overwhelmingly stacked against this!
This could be a real bloodbath! So I implore you, ladies and gentlemen, don't look away, or you may miss the best part!
The second match of the Corneo Cup semifinals begins!
Get ready!
Never understand how long stuns are supposed to last. There's no debuff.
I'll take care of him. Mind backing off a bit? This might be it.
You got it.
This one's for you. Back to good now. Go on. One more shot. Why don't you lead the
Hang
way?
Hang back. Here it comes.
fucking believable! What the hell did I just see? It was two against, I don't remember how many exactly, but a lot. But somehow the winners of our match are... Once again, Cloud and Aerith!
That kid's really something.
Well, of course he is. I did give him a massage, you know. His palm told quite the tale. He's cheated death more than a few times.
So have half the people in this town. Anyway, we're both still alive. Call it.
There you go again. One of these days, your luck is going to run out.
When I fall from grace, maybe I'll land in your parlor once more.
That is one mistake I will never repeat.
You gotta admit, Andy, the way he moves is totally amazing! Andy!
Next up, the big finale.
Yeah.
I thought you'd be happier.
Just thinking about what we might face next.
But you know, we've made it this far. I'm sure we can handle anything they throw at us.
Yeah, Cloud. You won't expect what they're about to throw at you. Everything dies too fast. I can't level up his weapon.
Cloud and Aerith, the final match will begin shortly. Please make your way to the gate.
Oh, our first one is just more defensive.
Not bad, not bad.
Does this mean I don't gossip like dead no more?
Damn, you two are really something else. I could use that kind of muscle in my gang.
So hungry.
Man, you proved me wrong. You guys are pretty good. It's the final match. You good to go?
What do you guys think the final match is going to be? Let's get some your thoughts in chat. I bet you you're not going to guess what it is anyway. But let us bask in the glory of Khorne.
A lot of money riding on you two. Win it for me.
Ladies and gentlemen, our time together is almost over. Tonight's thrilling Corneo Cup, filled with unprecedented upsets and drama, has only one match to go!
We know. We're just as disappointed as you are.
But ladies and gentlemen, all good things must come to an end. So let's celebrate by
so damn loud, they'll hear us up on the plane! Yeah! Come on!
Once more, the sweethearts who've surprised us with upset after spectacular upset. The power couple with the boundless love for bloodshed. The champions of Madame M, Cloud and Aerith!
Yeah! Come on now! Come on, you can do better than that! And now, five-time winners of the Corneo Cup! Murder machines with countless kills to their name!
Along with a handful of maimings!
The deadly duo that takes out the trash with a bump of vengeance!
The Electric Executioners! Chocobo Sam's champions! Cuddy!
And Sleepy!
Come on now!
More like Shinra armor.
More like cheating.
Who will walk away with the 1 million guild prize?
Get ready for a fight guaranteed to go down in history.
The final match of the Corneo Cup begins now.
Couldn't even navigate the menu in time.
Never. I can't believe it! And the winners of the Corneo Cup, the deadly and dynamic duo, Cloud and Aerith!
My condolences. Oh, you're taking this rather well. I was looking forward to a little temper tantrum.
And you bet it all on a toss. Sometimes you get burned by Lady Luck. Every coin has two sides.
You're right, of course. Even if they are both the same.
Later.
And now, I believe I have a prize to collect.
Sorry. The madam will have to wait. The Don's demanding that we tack on one more match, it seems.
What?
If they win out, then you get paid in full.
Mm-hmm.
Now hold on just a goddamn minute.
His call, not mine.
Now that that's over, we can go save Tifa.
So we'll head back to Madame M's, get you changed, and then it's off to Corneo's.
Right.
Sorry to be the bearer of bad news, but you still have one fight left.
What do you mean?
The crowd loved your show a little too much. People were placing hefty bets, much heftier than you can possibly imagine. Corneo's going to milk this for as much as he can.
Meaning what?
You face and defeat Corneo's fighter of choice, and only then will you be declared winners of the tournament.
Hey, that wasn't the deal!
Don't you think I know that?! You greedy bastard! Scum-sucking piece of shit-festering asshole! But that's the way it is. Corneo's the one who makes the rules around here. But if you win this match, Corneo will have to accept your victory. And the crowd will make sure he does.
So this is the last one?
I sure hope so.
All right.
Go on now. That prize money is going to pay for your dress. Go on now. That prize money is going to pay for your direct.
I've been working here a long time, but this has never happened before. Gonna be one hell of a match.
Well then, you sure fixed my wagon.
You sure fixed my wagon. What?
Watching you guys fight gave me goosebumps. Hope your next match is even better than the last. Ready to kick ass?
Yep.
It's not even about the money anymore, man. I just want you guys to win it all. Show them what you got.
Actual boss fight.
Tonight's Corneo Cup has been a spectacle like no other. And we shared your disappointment, ladies and gentlemen, when we told you that it was coming to an end.
But nobody felt it more keenly than one Don Corneo, who has decided that a bonus match is in order!
Participating in this match will be this evening's leading lights, the dynamic duo that has crushed all competition thus far, Cloud and Aaron!
An unspeakable whore, long in prison, set free tonight for your entertainment!
The secret star of Don Corneo's stellar stable! Enter the Hell House!
It's just a house.
It's no ordinary house.
The manifestation of pure evil versus the most badass couple this side of Midgar. Have you ever seen a fight more incredible, more epic? You have not. No, sir, you have not. They'll be singing songs about tonight for generations to come.
Keep your eyes glued to the action, ladies and gentlemen. The Cup's final battle begins now! Oh, the battle is joined! And already I can tell you this bonus match will snap the difficulty!
This
complex monster is the tough, the meanest of the mean. But can they handle the horror of the Hell House? Who will come out?
Yeah. So the glass and the element, if they went the opposite. Lightning now? I only have two elements equipped right now, unfortunately.
That's it! Stop it!
Fire, ice, lightning, who knows what magical work? It really is out from hell!
No holding back.
I'm sorry, ladies and gentlemen, but this
Any
is
time
a
now.
Long.
So now it's lightning. Yes.
The furniture is headed straight to our capable couple. How will they deal with the terrifying surprise?
Gentlemen, what is happening?
What the?
Look out.
Just try and call this house warming by now. We did it. We did it.
Let's do this.
The Hell House is showing us its true paint job. How will Aerith and Cloud and Dirt?
You're up.
Hmm.
to kick things up a notch. But don't get too close. You can't handle his heat.
Here.
Feel that raging fire. What do you think, folks? Can the Hell House weather the inferno?
Something special.
So it's my turn?
That's it! And catch! This one's for you!
Try using it! There!
Ladies and gentlemen, you haven't seen anything yet! This fight is only just heating up!
Feeling chilly?
Oh, what doesn't work? It's up there.
Who's been caught in the hell? How you say?
Here it comes. Why don't you lead the
Let's
way?
Let's do this.
This haunted house just got a whole lot creepier, folks. What weird is this?
Let
your cheers and jeers echo throughout all of Midgar.
I bet he's not gonna be standing for much longer.
Go on!
Here we go.
They're going hard at the house, but they'll have to do better than that if they want to raise this
floppy.
The Hell House is in the brain to fight 30!
Forgot which arm is weak. I put him away already, damn it.
Don't overdo it.
I'm coming. Bundle up.
The barrier is still holding. There's a dynamic duo has to take to defeat the security of this high tech. Miraculous escape from our courageous contender! But from the looks of it, they had a pretty wild time in there! This house will be fighting well up to the test! Are they strong enough to pull through?
Feeling chilly?
Or will the raging fires of hell leave nothing but ash and cinder?
Everything is coming.
Did anyone get the number of that house?
Keep it up. You can do it.
My turn.
Where do these chairs Steady. Come from? Who do they belong to? Who needs one of chairs? I have so many questions.
Back.
Well, the arms don't actually.
What a brutal hit by the Hell House!
Oh,
there's no way that didn't hurt!
Not looking good. No holding back.
Don't look away! Don't even blink! I'm telling you, you don't want to miss a second of this.
Try this. Here we go. I see.
Now that has to hurt, folks! Are these moves even legal?
Huh.
dead and lies out here. Be afraid. Be very afraid.
Really?
Maybe this? Okay.
The Hell House isn't afraid to fight dirty!
Stay strong and carry on. Can you take over for
me? A heroic move by Aerith that simplified support for her partner. See for that healing wind. Let it wash over you. Restore you inside and out. History is being written right here, folks! Right here, in the Colosseum!
Keep it together. I'll take care of them.
Ouch! That's gotta hurt! Aerith gets a double dose of neighborly hatred!
Just a little should help. Get him!
Still reduced, really?
Only time will tell, but I'm not sure we want to know!
Try this.
Oh, man! Did anyone get the number of that out?
Do it.
So it's my turn? Bundle up! Yeah!
It's an engineering marvel! This home is so secure, even magic
bolts
is right off!
You'll see.
You got on the wrong side of this house! Can a couple go?
No big deal.
It's hungry, and it's about to chow down to the competition!
Bring it. Hang back. Here it comes.
What a brutal hit by the...
It won't let me look at the arms. I can't...
Hellhouse! There's no way that didn't hurt!
Can't toggle? Okay.
The Colosseum has never witnessed such a fierce battle!
Heroic move by Aerith! That she provides support for her partner! Save for that healing win! Let it wash over you! Restore you inside and out!
Whoa! Look at this! If you want to know what's in the box, you'll just have to open it up and see!
Oh my god!
I'll take care of him! Stay strong, okay?
Now that has a hurt.
One more coach. Shot!
Are these moves even legal?
Why don't you lead the
Let's
way?
Let's do this.
No, not gonna cut it.
Didn't have the shield up. That's accurate. This is as terrible as a fight as I remember it. This is so awful.
Here goes.
The crowd is going wild, but no round of applause is gonna bring this house down.
Let's get serious.
Hits everyone.
Oh man! Did anyone get the number of that house?
Back to good
get away. Oh, he's not enough time.
Aerith is down for the count!
Still up for it?
Can you hear that, Midgar? Aerith fans are not happy!
Calling lightning. Not looking good.
Can't even block it either.
The Hell House isn't afraid to fight dirty!
Everything's spinning. And catch! No need to panic.
Well, that sure ain't working.
Put the shield up already. I hate this fight so much.
Only time will tell, but I'm not sure we want to know.
This is absolutely miserable. It's so hard to target the arms because they just don't want to target.
What a brutal hit by the hellhound!
There's no way that didn't hurt!
Whoa!
He's not a live one here! Be afraid! Be very afraid!
It's your turn.
Let's do this.
Just a little. Gotta dig deep for this one. Stay strong and carry on.
Someone's getting chewed up. A heroic move by Eric. As she provides support for her partner. Savor that heal and win. Let it wash over you. Restore you inside and out. Will sheer persistence win the day?
Let's do
this. Go on!
Try this.
Just go away!
Can Cloud and Aerith get their act together before it's too late?
Oh my god. Miserable. Absolutely miserable.
Awfully rare you showing an interest in someone. What will you do?
Why didn't you tell me you guys were gonna kick so much ass? Can I get your autographs?
You can get me, like, all the consumables I use, maybe. That's why they're there, though.
With these babies, you can send intruders flying. I guarantee this is the only home protection you'll ever need.
I don't know what the point of these were. But I need them for... I think they're just usables and... combat, but I don't know if I needed them for anything else.
Only a few left. Get yours while you can.
Oh. There you are. I've been looking for you two. So Madam M wanted me to give you a message. She says you guys did pretty damn good, and that you should swing by her shop when you're done here. Got it? I was also hoping you might be interested in a few more matches here at the Coliseum. Big events like the Corneo Cup are pretty sporadic, but there's always action if you want to get a piece.
Yep. Items cannot be used during battle, but HP and MP are slightly restored after each fight. Items cannot be stolen from your opponents. This is when it opens up the actual Coliseum.
Huh? You want to take me up on my offer now? Cool. Then I'll see you down below.
Yeah, why not? There's a lot of unlocks. And the first, like, bajillion battles are super easy. Especially compared to Hell House. Just as an example. No, thanks. Thanks. Are we? Nope. Having one other element equipped for Hell House could have helped there, but the timing window on when you can actually attack it, and I was trying to get some limit breaks in, but apparently the moment it touches down, unless you have the spell going off, it immediately puts back up its shield, which is... Maybe I'm missing something, but I remember it being super awful in my original PS4 playthrough back in the day. So it's still just terrible.
Hey, been waiting for you. So, what are you in the mood to fight?
Yeah, there's lots of these. So let's just do these 2 1 stars real quick. Yeah, normal. Yeah. Yeah.
Get ready. That's that. Nothing to it. No holding back.
Really?
Let's do this. So tired. Here we go. See ya.
Just get immediately interrupted trying to do that at the start. It's unfortunate.
Get ready. That'll do. You're done. That's that.
That looks so cool.
Let's do this.
And progress.
If you're ready. Not bad.
Big damage.
Let's do this. That it?
Better. Hell yeah, Gorek. Hell yeah. Can't run away from that. You obtained a legacy for which you have learned a level 2 limit break. Limit breaks in battle settings. Select the limit break you want to use in battle. Level 2 limit breaks are more powerful but consume more of the limit gauge when activated. Select the limit breaks that best suit your own fighting tactics. So you unlock a lot of extra stuff for all your party. As you can see right there, that was a 1-star out of 7. There's a lot of this arena stuff that'll be woven in. I missed one. I have to do it as Aerith to get her other limit break. We'll do that right now. Yep.
Here goes.
Issue here is we have enough time to actually
hope you have sweet dreams.
Okay.
As she gets hit, she can't do her combo like that. Bops right now, though.
Get ready. Get him. Go on. I'd keep my distance if I were you.
Peas.
What? That's a
get her next limit break. Planet's Protection. I will leave this one for later. This is 2-person battle teams. You pick your team. Yeah. There's so many
come
of
back
those.
Anytime you want to fight.
Indeed. Well, thank you for watching live, of course, if you have been, or watching on YouTube. I don't know. I guess I could have prepared better for Hell House, but I didn't remember the fight. I played this game when it first came out and didn't finish it. So now this is like the completion playthrough, so I'm still relearning as I go. But that fight was pretty miserable, mostly because I didn't have all like four elements. I didn't have like a thunder attack, an ice attack, a fire attack, and a wind attack. And then the timing of the abilities to not take damage and then also hit the boss is so awkwardly quick, where it was like a second and a half, 2 second window when it lands or finishes the combo to land an ability. Because the last hit I had was huge, but I thought I got limit breaks off into that with Cloud, but you saw in the cutscene where Cloud was limit breaking, the shield went back up. So, I don't know. But it's done. And there's no other, there's a worse version of Hell House in New Game Plus. But it's the first real boss here, I suppose, other than the, it's weird, I still beat it. Whereas, like, I lost to Reno multiple times, because if he comboed me, I just went down, but so be it.